Yeah, what's up? Bless up. Yeah, right now, you know, as everybody know, you know, the Heat didn't want to, you know, the Eastern Conference. I do my little sports thing too here and there, you feel me? Gonna be always black power though, you feel me? But I just want to take this situation and use it to something. Now, at the end of the day, they say the Heat was the underdogs, you know? They ain't really got no no-name players, like big-name players or whatever, you know what I'm saying? And all that, you know, it's a lot of young brothers on that team, you feel me? And they was the underdogs. All this time, they was the underdogs. So, in a sense, as black people, we the underdogs right now. But we still finna, you know what I'm saying? You know, we finna get poppin', we finna take this shit, you know what I'm saying? So just know that the underdogs can do this shit, you know what I'm saying? But, you know, I just wanted to say that there. In respect to the Heat, you know, the Eastern Conference. That's right, and everybody look down on them like ain't nothing, you know? Same out here with us black people, you feel me? We want our reparations, we gon' get them. And don't listen to people like, nah, you know, they ain't gonna be able to get reparations. Because back then, with Jim Crow, and all them different levels, you know what I'm saying? And the slavery and all that, there was black people like, nah, and the civil rights or whatever, even though a lot of that is what it is. But just, it was black people back then who would be like, nah, y'all ain't gonna be able to do that. We ain't gonna never get free. We ain't gonna never, you understand what I'm saying? And we did it. So reparations, it ain't that hard, you know what I'm saying? Don't look at it like that, like, we finna do this shit. So I just want to say that there. So the underdog, respect to the underdog. Respect to the Miami Heat, it is what it is. Yo.